Hi students, welcome to my channel Rakesh Tutorials. Iroj mana topic uchesi real numbers chapter lo 1 mark and 2 marks important questions. These all are came in previous exams, means previous annual exams. So first part uchesi 1 to 12 previous video lo unnai. Ipu next 13 to 24 ఈ వీడియోలో ఇస్తున్నాను. సో 13th క్వశ్చన్ ఈస్ రైట్ ఎనీ 3 2-డిజిట్ నెంబర్స్, ఫైండ్ ఎల్సిఎమ్ అండ్ హెచ్సిఎఫ్ బై ప్రైమ్ ఫ్యాక్టరైజేషన్ మెథడ్. 14th క్వశ్చన్ గివ్ వన్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఫర్ ఫస్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ప్రొడక్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఇర్రేషనల్ ఈస్ rational, sorry, product of two irrational is rational, product of two irrational numbers is irrational. 15th question, explain why 132, 333, 43, 56, 37, 15 is a composite number. 16th one, express log 125 to the base 5 is equal to 3 in its exponential form. The decimal representation of representation 6 by 1250 will terminate after how many places of decimals? 18th one, distinguish between rational and irrational numbers by your own. 19th one, HCF of AB is equal to 12 and A into B is equal to 1800. Then find LCM of A comma B. 20th one, prove that log xy to the base a is equal to log x to the base a plus log y to the base a. What is the condition for the decimal expression of a rational number to terminate? Explain with the help of an example. I am repeating 21 question. What is the condition for the decimal expression of a rational number to terminate? Explain with the help of an example. 22nd, log x base 2 plus 1 is equal to 10. Then x is equal to how much? 23 question, x is equal to log 5 base 3. Y is equal to log 7 base 3. Then express log 25 base 3 in terms of x and y. 24th question, prove that root 3 is an irrational. So these all are important questions of 1 mark and 2 marks from real numbers chapter. If you prepare these 24 questions, maximum 1 and 2 marks questions are coming from this 24 type of questions. Here that number will be changed, but that process will not be changed. So prepare this all 24 questions and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video.